Framing is all about capturing. Platforms mobilize ecosystems of people, organizations, and things. This layer serves for creating a snapshot of the population living in the context related to your idea, scope, or business segment. What we are looking for are people, organizations, or an automated actor with specific objectives, freedom, and boundaries, with the most diverse assets and capabilities obtained. To help visualize one of many possible ways how to start framing an ecosystem, Airbnb shall serve as an excellent companion. If you look at the amazing landing page of Airbnb, it clearly speaks to someone who would like to book unique homes and experiences. Who could that someone be? There is a very strong trend of people wanting to explore destinations from their core. They want to experience the authentic way of life in the location they visit. It can be a great weekender, just like I am. Families may be looking for something that feels more like home on their journeys. Perhaps would an authentic experience offer a more relaxed setting for honeymooners? They just had an exciting and stressful wedding? Backpackers typically seek adventures. They love seeing extraordinary places and especially how people live in other countries. It seems that house swaps and homestays is a cheaper way to connect with the contemporaries and their space rooms or sofas in the place people are visiting. Some hosts offer parts of their apartments, the others entire houses. Students may be willing to fill in a gap after their flatmate left on an exchange semester. The reasons to open up your home to strangers can be very diverse and difficult to capture. Flexibility and variation are, after all, a part of traveler's journey. If you start detailing that journey, many other entrepreneurs with different characteristics, potential, needs, and motivations will start popping up. Cities offer something special for everyone. People want to be immersed in the destination and doing that by cycling or horse riding, while experiencing the authenticity of the culture they dive into on their trips. Entrepreneurs in the hospitality industry are responding to this trend by helping people to take part in local activities in an easy and smart way. Rent a bike anywhere in the world or download an audio walk created by passionate tour makers. One also needs to eat, and the internet in particular offers many attractive opportunities to find and book a table in local restaurants for any occasion. You can also easily discover local businesses ranging from bars, restaurants, and cafes to hairdressers, spas, and gas stations in small or bigger cities. Homes are less concentrated than hotels, which encourages geographic diversity and distribution of tourist arrivals. A number of transportation companies might step in to enable travelers reach their preferred destination faster. Distributed technology enables building communities on a global scale. People with common interests create their own content and opinions on independent websites. People are motivated to set up fan pages so they can share and learn from each other. Take Airbnb hell! Can Airbnb stop them from doing that? This sounds like a learning opportunity. Bleisure is the name given to trips that combine business travel with leisure activities, and it is becoming increasingly popular. While the trend in travelers' expectations appears to be the desire for more authentic experiences, business people might be looking to escape from cramped hotel rooms too. This means that professional entities such as professional landlords, event organizers, or corporate travel agencies should not be excluded. On the contrary, they too represent opportunities to design for. Diverse online shopping apps take easy, local delivery from pharmacies, groceries, and even pet stores to the next level. These guys can help people to provide the essential amenities on demand and to quickly have what they need to feel comfortable, both when traveling or hosting strangers. Hosting people may require fairly good organizational skills. Dozens of startups have emerged to assist with hosting responsibilities, such as how to set a fair price, Beyond Pricing, RDNA, Smart Host, or Price Labs portray themselves as experts when it comes to help to set the right price of your listing. And what about key handoff? Today, you can do that remotely. You can get into your place with a real-time photo, ID verification, or find a spot to deposit keys in trusted local stores. For instance, there are many companies that started manufacturing a range of home security products that incorporate outdoor notion-based cameras and smart doorbells. Others showed up to support hosts when it comes to managing their properties and the logistics. Today, people are able to manage their homes online, order a high-quality laundry, dry cleaning, and other third-party helpful services. If people should start monetizing their home spaces, passions, and talents to become hospitality entrepreneurs, that would require a fair amount of courage. Not everyone is a born entrepreneur, though. For some people, running a rental business can be very difficult. Why not to outsource the entire property management to professional entities specializing in precisely this direction? Crafting a fully optimized listing for a property, or handling marketing, distribution, and communications with guests can be done by someone with the potential to build the best experience for hosts. Town, cities, or local authorities around the world are typically interested in people's success or failure by introducing all sorts of regulations. They offer their help or opinions too, whether you want it or not. Arguably, the most obvious form of temporary accommodation are hotels. They are part of travelers' potential journey. This is one of many ways how you could start capturing the population of the ecosystem you are framing. The goal is to end up with as many entities as possible, regardless of their role or position. Anything that pops up counts. This is a generative step. Don't worry too much whether this makes sense. You can use this instruction to bring a bit of discipline into your own project, so no worries if you need more time. Here is the canvas. We focus on the outer part only. Write down the name of any entity that comes into your mind in the outer part. There is no real structure here. Would you need a bit of that? You can create special segments to capture existing industries or sectors. In the step that follows, you will move towards the core of your ecology, so stay tuned!